Alright, this is a mic test, 1, 2. To use it is pretty simple. The only thing you have to do is there is a slider button right here. The only thing you gotta hold it down.
That slider right there, you hold it down and it turns on, and then you hold it up and it records. You have up and down buttons right there, and that's pretty much it for the recording part. And this is gonna be like the mic test audio for it. So I hope you guys can hear me real well. This is the new things that I installed, the soundproof panels. I'll put a link in the description below for you guys. And also, I hope you like this video. Really simple, really easy to use. The mic is awesome, and it also comes with like an extra memory card and a card reader in case you have a laptop, like a Mac or anything like that, that doesn't have one of those card readers. So, and then it comes with a pouch, and then this USB type cable to download your files. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.